Dylan? Hello? It's me.
Gotta remember to lock that door.
You alone? Because if not, I'll go.
What if I am? Will you still go?
Look, I just want to talk to you.
I think you've done enough talking lately.
I don't know what you mean.
I mean, I got a visit from Jim Walsh I could live without.
Could I help it if he got a fax about you and started nosing around?
You don't gotta give me crap about a fax. I know you told him that I'm broke. You don't lie very well. I hate a liar.
Well, you've been lying to everybody for months, pretending you're still Richie Rich. Why were you trying to hide it anyway? It was only a matter of time.
So what, you doing me a big favor by expediting the inevitable? I don't think so. I think you're mad because you came in here and caught me with a girl the other night.
You don't know how intimidating Jim Walsh can be.
Oh, I know exactly how intimidating Jim Walsh can be. What did he do, bully you?
What am I supposed to do? I'm living in his house.
Hey, stand up to him. I mean, Bren did. In fact, she got pretty good at there at the old end, you know, standing up to Jim.
You know, the Walshes were really concerned about you.
Yeah? Well, if they cared so much. Tell me this, why was I never good enough for their daughter, huh? At least Brenda had the guts to call him on it.
You know, I am not Brenda. I will never be Brenda. Don't talk to me about Brenda.
No, you're not Brenda. You're just pretending to be. And I think you like it. I think you like living in Brenda's house. You like sleeping in Brenda's bed. You got Brenda's brother and Brenda's parents all there in that nice, cozy little package. Instant family.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing.